Hello there everybody, Summer's Locos here. Welcome back to the railway. Welcome to another gala. Yes, it's that time of season again. Well, the galas have to start up again. So, today it's a Goods Galore gala. And, well, we've seen a lot of locomotives today. And coaches and wagons.
Everything.
And also, he's back again.
Yeah, JBW456 back again.
Back. So... let's get started with the Goods Galore gala. Enjoy. with that, that's all I've got time for today. And JB456, overall time he's got to take for the gala today. So I hope you enjoyed the gala today. And if you want to put down in the comments what was your favourite locomotive you saw today, there's a thunderstorm coming.
And also, this will be the final gala with all the locomotives that go in it. Mm. Basically, we decided that it just takes so long to do the galas with all the locos that work in it. So from now on, all the galas will have a max of 10 locos in them, just to keep them shorter. So they don't take absolute ages to make.
Yeah, they take a hell of a time. And also, because of all the coaches and wagons we've got, some of them do derail, which is hell. Which is really annoying. But anyway, thank you all very much for watching, and I'll see you next time for some more galas. Goodbye, everyone.
Goodbye.